No, I don't like that. I don't like that man. He is. To hear other women just being bad bitches, I think is a very important part of my listening experience. Like, God tier lyrics. She's so good. Stupid boy, think that I need him. I go cold like change the season. Hey, I'm Ashnikko, and I'm playing Guess in 10 Seconds with Afisha video. Oh my god. Why has Siri just been activated when I did that? Siri, stop it! How do I turn off Siri? Yeah, let's go. This is obviously Say So by the Queen, Doja Cat. Obviously, like the biggest song in the world right now. I love Doja Cat. She's so fucking cool. And that elf dominatrix queen. I love her. I've actually known Doja Cat since I was like a little Tumblr girl. So since I was about 16, I think she's the same age as I am. So we've known each other. I mean, not known each other. I've known of her since I was 16, since she was making like songs like No Police, which is a banger. You should listen to No Police. All these bars, no police. All these bars, no police. I was supposed to go on tour with her before coronavirus hit, and then coronavirus hit, and now I'm not going on tour with her anymore, which is heart-wrenching, but fuck coronavirus. What's up? What's up? What's up? I just like don't listen to music that isn't by girls. I think that's just like my rule of thumb. They have to be like really special men for me to listen to. Who is that? Is that Lil Uzi? What's up? What's up? Obviously it is. Sorry, I'm just really bad when I'm put on the spot about songs. I just don't know. I can't remember. Somebody could literally be playing me my song and I wouldn't know whose song it is if I'm put on the spot. So actually, Lil Uzi is an exception to my girls only rule. His new album is really good. I've heard some songs on it. But Love Is Rage is an amazing album. I mean, it's just like the majority of my playlists are girls because I think it kind of started from when I was a teenager. I would only listen to girls because I needed this like confidence boost. And I needed people to look up to, or I wanted other women to look up to. So for me, like listening to music is like, I don't know, very emotional, very confidence boosting. And to hear other women just being bad bitches, I think is a very important part of my listening experience. If it's like a man, I'm just like, I don't care. I don't care about your life, sorry. Obviously, I know this song. But as I was saying before, someone could play me my own song and I'd be like, wait, what is this? Yeah. That is Cry by Ashnikko featuring Grimes. An absolute banger! We were geographically and logistically locked into doing an animation simply because of one, coronavirus. Two, we live in different countries, both me and Grimes. So, yeah, it just wasn't like a very feasible option to do a live action video. Even though I really wanted to do a live action video. I just feel like, anyways, me and Grimes, I feel like our music lends itself very well to animated videos. So I feel like it was okay. And I've wanted to do animated music videos for so long, so what better time than when I actually have to do it, which is during coronavirus. Two music videos on my new project are animated. They're great. There's another one that's not out yet. It's called Drunk With My Friends. But it is a very funny 3D animated video. Mean ass bitch, give a fuck if you like me. I'll beat a bitch, black and blue, make a hole in the IV. That is it Mean Girl by Yung Baby Tate? I check her like a Nike shoe, call a bitch like Kyrie. Yes, it is. Yeah, I love that whole Girls album is just so fucking good. I love Yung Baby Tate. Obviously, I've made music with Yung Baby Tate. We did my song Stupid together, and she is a lyrical genius. Like, honest to God, what did she say? Let me just pull up the lyrics of that song because I just want to highlight some really important lines. So, first of all, mean ass bitch, give a fuck if you like me. But that's a mantra right there. I check her like a Nike shoe. What the fuck? She's crazy. I love it. Then hit her in her lip, no kick. Call a bitch Lil Kylie. Unbelievable. Wait, there's some more. I will call you pussy, but pussy just like Jesus. You say I'm a butthead, bitch, you must be Beavis. Unbelievable. Fucking believable. Like, God tier lyrics. She's so good. I love her. I took the Billy Coop back in the heart in Kaya. I mean, that's Young Thug. I put the bitch in the front and the Billy in front of the driver. It's like a song I've heard many times, but I actually don't know the name. Okay, yeah, it is called Hot. I love Young Thug so much. I'm not like a huge fan, but I like really appreciate his lyrics and his melodies. They're genius. He has this one song called Climax, and the melodies on Climax are unbelievable. You said no interest, said you found a better climax, you said he swagged out. I love that song so much. What's the other one? He has one song with Machine Gun Kelly. I'm not a huge fan of Machine Gun Kelly, but Ecstasy, that's what it's called. I can take the stick and I can lift it up. I can take the bitch and I can lift her up. The melodies in that one, I just feel them in my titties. They're so good. Big fan. Vroom, vroom, G5, vroom, vroom, we hop. You the type of nigga that I never wanna be like. No. No. No, I do not like 6ix9ine. You the type of bitch that will never get a reply. Ha hater, bye hater. No, I don't like that. I don't like that man. I don't like him. He doesn't even deserve us to talk about him right now. So let's move on to the next one. That is 100 Gecs Money Machine. I know my shit. I love 100 Gecs. I was actually supposed to work with Dylan Brady in LA, like right as coronavirus was really kicking off. We were supposed to have a session, but obviously everyone was terrified, so it didn't happen. So hopefully in the future, me and Dylan Brady can work. Yeah, I feel like 100 Gecs are kind of paving the way. I don't even know how to explain it. I think it's like people love it for a reason. I feel like it's very polarizing music, which is what you kind of aim to do, I guess, if you want to make your mark on the world, I guess. I don't know. Yeah, I love it. I love their music. Gucci flip flops, fuck it, hit your bitch and massage. This a big watch, diamonds dripping off of the clock. A bad baby, Gucci flip-flops. Pull the six out, winter time, dropping the top. Give it to they pussies. I'm not a huge fan of Bad Baby. She's very culturally appropriative. I'm not gonna co-sign that. Welcome to our freak show. Come meet my monster don't know that song at all. Let's just give some gifts away. Let's do that. Okay. So, I don't know this song, so I am going to sacrifice to the fans to get some clues in exchange. I don't even know who these people are. I mean, obviously I know Metallica, but I don't know. Is it Suburban? Oh, such a fine collection of stranger things. Okay, cool. I know he's like quite big on TikTok, so. So we've been in like some compilations together, so I've heard of him, but I have never actually listened to his music. I'm pretty active on TikTok, so I do know a lot of new songs when they come out, but I genuinely don't. I'm like not very clued in. I just like lock myself in the studio and make music until I like it and then I put it out. But I feel like listening to other people for me is kind of not the best way to make music, because then I'm just like, oh, but this is what the kids like, and I'm like getting really self-conscious about my own music. So I just don't listen to anyone. I just listen to the people that I have already been listening to forever. Is that Kim Petras? Yeah, it's Kim Petras. I like know her voice anywhere. She has such a distinct voice. I love her. That her new song Malibu is so good. Malibu's great. I don't know. I see. Now I do. Now I do. I need to. Listen to all the music that I've missed while hibernating. She's German, but like super LA. I know a lot of UK artists because I live in the UK, and I know a lot of American artists. I kind of stay up to date with Spanish artists, but I think out of those languages, I don't. Like, oh, maybe a little bit of like K-pop and Japanese artists, but I think those are my only regions. I remember once my dad went to Russia when I was a kid, and he brought me back this CD of like this Russian version of Britney Spears. I don't know, but she was sick. I forget her name, but that CD was a treasure to me. I was like 5 years old, lost my mind. I have no idea. I'll miss a point. I deserve it. I need to be humbled anyways. Humble me. Was it? Oh my god, Ollie's gonna be so mad at me. Oh no. That's embarrassing. Fuck. Sorry. I'm friends with Ollie Sykes. Oh god. I'm sorry, guys. Like, I've heard some Bring Me the Horizon stuff, but I think I'm more of a pop princess, to be honest. So, but yeah, I think I'm more of a pop hip hop girl. But that was embarrassing. So, I feel bad. Sorry, guys. White wings in my pillows and blankets. I got markings on my body. No idea. Who is that? Is that like, that sounds like a TikTok song. Is it? Is it like a established artist? Okay. So I give up. Please give me a clue. Give me a bio clue, please.
In 2018, major labels fought to produce his debut album. The fight was won by Columbia Records with a $4 million contract. As a result, the EP Don't Forget About Me demos was released. Most of the songs were recorded a year earlier, while our hero was under house arrest for assaulting a police officer. His first music video was sort of a video interview directed by the famous hip-hop band Brockhampton and released on their YouTube channel.
I have no idea. I don't know. I'm not very clued in. Who is it? Dominic Fike. Okay. I mean, I like know Dominic Fike, but not really. I don't like. I know he has that one song. It's called Three Something.
Three nights at the motel under streetlights in the city of palms.
Three nights. That's it. No, we haven't. When I go out to the States, I just stay by myself and eat a lot of Chick-fil-A. I don't really like socialize at all. I'm too antisocial. Maybe I should make some friends. That's a good title. I'm a big fan of songs with food in the title. I think I have like two in my discography with food in them. I love to talk about food, so I'll have to listen to his discography. I know my housemate, my best pal, listens to him quite a lot.
Привет, Афиша, привет, Ашнико. Меня зовут Maybe Baybe, и я хочу, чтобы ты угадала три песенки. Поехали.
Well, she's a fan of mine, you said? Let's see. So now I'm gonna watch a Maybe Baybe video, who apparently is a very cool Russian artist. I'm trying to expand my horizons and listen to new music. She's cute. She's cute. She's cute style. I like her blue hair. Big fan of blue. How you like that? You gonna like that? I'm assuming the song is called How You Like That. but I don't know who that is. I'm not like super into K-pop, so don't test me. Don't test me on it. But I'm Familiar.
Я, в принципе, любитель корейского попа, и группа Blackpink известна не только в Южной Корее, но и во всем мире. У них недавно вышел вот этот трек, и я надеюсь, что ты его знаешь. Но если нет, то обязательно послушай.
Is it? Okay, cool. Is that their new song? I know they just put out a new song. I don't know. I don't know what's new. Yeah, they're cute. I'm like obviously not super familiar with Blackpink. I know they have really cool music videos. This is what I do know. I have no earthly idea. SoundCloud rap. I haven't been tapped into that world in quite some time.
Манера исполнения Ashnikko очень такая жесткая, агрессивная, и это круто. И она мне немного напоминает исполнителя Ghostemane, потому что он тоже читает так жестко и агрессивно.
Yeah, not super familiar with Ghostemane, so yeah, time to lose. That's Hatsune Miku!
Ashnikko часто носит два таких хвостика. Они длинные, синие и супер прикольные. И они мне немного напоминают исполнительницу голограммы Hatsune Miku. У нее тоже длиннющие голубые хвосты. Вот, и это прикольно.
She's so cute. I love her. I don't know which song that is. That's one of the big ones, but I know Hatsune Miku.
Спасибо, Афиша, спасибо, Ashnikko. Спасибо, зрители. Надеюсь, ты все угадала и собрала достаточное количество голосов и победила в этой жесткой борьбе. Всем спасибо, всех люблю. Peace, бусь, кусь.
Thank you, Maybe Baybe, for those cute songs. I'm gonna have to check out more of Blackpink. And thank you for putting Hatsune Miku in there. You know me so well. Bitch, I be going hard. I get your nigga hard. This butt is hitting hard. That's Rico Nasty. Like big boys, itty bitty boys, Mississippi boys, inner city boys. I like the pretty boys. Lizzo! Melanie Martinez.
Really like the break, but I'm on size when I step it out of sight. So I'm gonna hit it in the morning cause I'm whiskey dicking.
Is this Baby No Money? I don't know. It's that world, I don't know. The Mario theme song? Perfect! Woo! That's alright. That's still the majority. Stupid boy think that I need him. Stupid boy think that I need him. I'm Ashnikko, and this has been Guess in 10 Seconds. I suck at guessing songs, but you should listen to my new song. It's called Cry featuring Grimes, and it's about crying, and I like it because I made it, and you should too.